He tells me stories of the stars, of princesses and kings, and says when I grow up I can be anything. We share ice cream at the park and count the yellow trees, pretend we are great pirates and we sail the seven seas. Or maybe we are puppies eating food on hands and knees. Or maybe even flowers sniffing buzzy honeybees. That's how I know he loves me so. He spends his time with me. He is the bestest grandpa ever.